What an impressive second half. Congratulations there, Hillcrest, for winning the game. Final score, 33-27.